Last week, the audience reaction was amazing. The icing on the cake for me was my Gazza. He loved it.
Johnny, I really enjoyed that.
But at long last, a song that he actually did like that I performed, so take that.
I've got to admit it, I really liked Johnny's performance last week, but he's got to step it up big time if he's going to continue having my interest.
I'm starting to feel quite popular and I'm getting recognised everywhere. I chat to anyone and when I'm recognised, it's no different than when I meet people anywhere, because I go, oh, hello, love.
Johnny! Johnny!
Thank you! I got a free pina colada.
Sorry. Johnny is the best.
When I was growing up, I was never sort of like popular or accepted. I was always a bit like the odd one out because I was a lot different from most other boys. And now it's turned around. People were chanting my name the other night when I went out.
Is it Johnny?
Oh my God, Johnny!
No, never.
You absolutely rock, babe. Yeah.
Johnny's doing something totally different tonight. I think Gary's going to be so surprised and love it.
Tonight is Halloween night. Here's Johnny. That's from The Shining. And I really do want Gary Barlow to get right behind me on this one.
Johnny Robinson.
It's that old devil called love again. Gets behind me and keeps giving me that shove again. Put a ring in my eyes, tears in my dreams, and those drops in my eyes. It's that sly old son of a gun again. He keeps telling me that I'm the lucky one again, but he's still that ring. I still have those tears and those rocks in my eyes. Suppose I shouldn't stay, run away, wouldn't play. The devil, what a potion he would brew. He followed me around, build me up, tear me down, till I'd be so bewildered I wouldn't know what to do. Might as well give up that fight again. I know damn well he'll convince me that he's right again. When he sings that siren song, I just gotta tag along with that old devil called love. With that old devil called
sing a ballad.
I know.
And I loved it.
I know.
And guess what, Johnny? I thought you were very, very sexy tonight.
Me?
Do you know what, babe? Great song choice, first and foremost. You just got up there, you sung your little heart out, and I love you. You bring the fun to the X Factor, and you always have, and I wish you the best luck because you are very special. I do adore you.
Thank you, Alexander.
Johnny, that's it. That's it. It's that simple. That's all you needed to do. Because you're not a novelty act, you're a great singer.
We all know you can sing, but you are the fun factor to the X Factor. You got a very authentic jazz voice. There's a guy in America called Jimmy Scott. You remind me of him. We could be in Ronnie Scott's. Listen to an amazing worldwide jazz singer. You nailed it! Woo!